Hello my dear darlings, my dear subscribers, hope you are all well. Today in this video I want to share with you my experience, how I manage being keto, also being vegetarian, and also implement intermittent fasting in the same time. And I believe whatever I could do, you can do as well. And whatever benefits I get, you also get the same benefits for your weight loss and for your health maintenance. So you know very well, in many videos I said I started my keto diet in 2013, so it have been already 8 years I'm on keto diet. And then since March I implemented intermittent fasting on a daily basis, and now I want to show you how you can be even vegetarian being keto. Some people believe that, oh, keto diet, it is a lot of protein, but it's not. Keto diet is moderate protein, but you use healthy fats and you use only healthy carbohydrates. So you will see in all these meals a lot of vegetables, but all of them is already having carbohydrates. So we are not zero carbohydrates on keto diet. We have healthy carbohydrates, which is already enough for our body to function properly. You can see in many meals, you will see cucumber and tomato salad. You will see asparagus on many meals. You can see all kind of edible Mauritian green grass. It's nice if you give preference to green vegetables in keto diet, because green vegetables will give you a lot of fiber and you will feel well filled up. And all those vegetables cooked on a healthy fats, or you can steam them, and then on the top of those vegetables, which is steam and hot, you just melt your real butter and it will be very like tasty, and it will be filling you up quickly. You can see some keto naan or keto roti, flatbread, keto flatbread. Usually I have video about how to make keto naan with coconut flour, how to make it with flaxseed flour, and in this time I'm using mostly almond flour. So you can buy whole almonds, then you can grind it in your machine, and then you add almonds, you may add some husk, and you may add some flaxseed. And if you are using husk, you don't need to put flaxseed, or if you are using flaxseed, you don't need to put husk. And with hot water you make a nice dough, and you can make your almond flat bread, keto bread or keto naan. So you can see meals having also in Mauritius we call it shushu, but in English it is chayote. So that vegetable is very easy to get, and it is replacing your potatoes. You can mash it, you can just, it is a mashed shushu or chayote, and you can make just fried like this, or you can steam it and just put healthy fat on it. You can put even olive oil on it. So you can manage all kind of vegetables which is easily available in Mauritius, cooked on, you cook it on healthy fats. This is, I can see it's a brinjal, eggplant, also cooked on, you may cook it on ghee, you may use all kind of spices like masala or whatever you prefer. You can use mushrooms, I can see asparagus, broccoli rice, cauliflower rice, cucumber, all kind of vegetables. You can use all kind of salads. And what I want to show in this video, that on keto diet, if you want to make it simple, you don't need to buy all kind of special things and jump into making kind of special dishes. You are eating just simple food, and it is not much different from your from food of your other family members. It is the same vegetables you buy for everyone, but your vegetables is cooked on healthy fats, and you are not consuming rice or pasta or macaroni or bread. You are just having those vegetables cooked on healthy fats, and amazing how those vegetables with cooked on ghee or steamed and just applied real butter on it, how it is already satisfying you and you are not hungry at all. Those people who never followed keto diet proper way, they will not believe me, they will not understand. They are thinking, oh my God, on keto diet it's such a suffering. But actually, as soon as you will become fat adapted, as soon as you will become person who often stay into ketosis, going to ketosis and starting to metabolize the fats you store, in that time you are not even hungry, your appetite lower so much, your appetite lowers that you are managing with those amounts of food which you consume, you are satisfied and your body does not need more. Because if ever your body need more, your body is already taking all the energy from the fats you store and you are not hungry. You may be thirsty. You may be thirsty all the time when you are in a ketosis, but you are still full of energy. You are not feeling deprived of energy. So ketogenic diet is wonderful, and those ladies, those my followers who really experience proper keto diet, they of course they will remember, they will believe me, they will know what I'm talking, that there is comes moment that you are not hungry. If ever you feel you are hungry, it means you are not having enough of healthy fats. Just you, when you adjust your healthy fats, you are again going to be not hungry, and you will learn how to listen to your body. Sometimes your body does not need that amount of fats which you will need from beginning. As soon as your body will start to metabolize your own fats on your body, automatically the portion will decrease and amount of the fats you consume will be decreasing. And as you go on and on keto diet and you are losing weight, you will experience the moment you are hungry again and you're starting to crave some food which is not keto friendly, you understanding that you just need to add some healthy fats to your diet and everything becoming back to normal. So being on keto diet and following intermittent fasting, it means that your eating hours starting as from 12 or later and your eating hours finishing at 6 p.m. you are not even having a lot of space in hours for you to consume a lot of food. So it's not even expensive. You may think, oh, keto diet is something, oh, it's too difficult to follow. It maybe look like this from beginning, but those who start following and those who experience proper real keto diet, they will say that yeah, it's very easy. We are using same ingredients which all family uses, and when we already ready to join even intermittent fasting, we even using less of the food and less of the product, not because we are pressurizing ourselves, but because we are just not feeling hungry. And it is absolutely possible and easy to follow keto diet plus intermittent fasting plus even being vegetarian. You will experience new feeling in your body, new results. You will experience new weight loss and it will be beneficial for you. So I wish you good luck. Take care of yourself. Hope this video was useful. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for sharing my video. Take care of yourself. See you soon.